Welcome back. Luminos supports a full catalog of lunar and solar eclipses in a 5,000-year date range. Eclipses such as this lunar eclipse are rendered as they would appear at the time and location you choose. Let's explore the features available for a solar eclipse. Similar capabilities exist for lunar eclipses. Solar and lunar eclipses can be found in the Solar System browser under the Sun and Moon, respectively. Both types are listed with the Earth. The time until the next solar and lunar eclipse are noted. To see a full catalog, tap your choice. The list of eclipses is centered around your current date. Tap the date range on the right to jump far back or ahead in time, or scroll through the list to search a nearby date. Tapping any eclipse brings up its information display. For additional data, swipe right to a detail page containing fields such as the associated Saros and lunation. On the main display page for an eclipse, you can tap the chart for an interactive map. Panning around the display shows how visible the eclipse will be in various regions of the world. The orange curve designates the path of the eclipse over time. Each yellow circle represents a 15-minute clock interval. The crosshair indicates the point of greatest eclipse, while the sun and moon icons represent the positions on Earth where the sun and moon are directly overhead. Use the slider at the bottom of the chart to follow the path of the eclipse over time. When you're finished, tap the Done button. Eclipses include two special actions to help you view them in context. The Set to Best Time action will change the current time in Luminos to match that of the point of greatest eclipse. The Go to Best Location action will move your camera to the point of greatest eclipse. In this case, that's the middle of the Pacific Ocean. Once there, simply tap Center on Screen to reorient the camera, and then zoom in for a closer look. Now you can see the view as if you were standing at the greatest eclipse. Or use the clock control to view the eclipse in motion. There are thousands of eclipses to view in Luminos. Make sure you're using your protective eyewear, then get out there and start exploring.